So, here we are for another episode of Gary Responds, where I read your comments, and there's nothing better than doing this. That was me pausing life. Ryan H says, can I still say my nigga if I'm only 75% nigga? Sure, fuck it. Do whatever you want, dude, actually. Just don't murder, hit women, disrespect women, go to the hood. Aloha Squad says, what's up, Gary? The show rules. Can I get a shout out to Kawhi? Because we ain't got shit to skate. Shouts out to Kawhi. Shouts out to you guys. Hopefully you just build a box or something. That'd be nice. A Red Flying Bird says, Gary, when's the last time you got a splash back when taking the doo-doo? Nigga, 5 minutes ago. Shit hit me right in the back. It wasn't even water, it's just... make sure of everything I just put in the toilet. Nico Royland says, wet skate is a magical unicorn. Si, senor. I don't know how. I don't know how. The nigga's probably, I'd give it 4'8", and he could jump over it, skate, any ride fast, steez. I don't understand it. It's amazing. He's so good. God damn it. Fuck, man. Shit. Let's skate. Matt Allen says, what are the things you keep flashing in the vids? Next time you see the flash, try to pause it. You'll find out. It's there every week. And then maybe share it and stuff, and I'll like the photo on Insta. You're awesome. We'll work together when you find that out. Michelangelo D. Imperio says, yo, Gary, I'd like to see some of your recent skate vids. Anyways, awesome episode as always. Keep it up, bro. Go ahead, look me up on GCODETB4L on YouTube, and I got like a couple of vids out there for you, or just look on Instagram. I'm uploading stuff like all the time now, so. Skating around, chilling, you know. Jasper McDowell, not gonna read your comment, but shouts out to you, dude. Thank you for that, by the way. Thank you so much. That's real life. Respect, dude. Thank you. Appler 3, fuck Gary, you never respond to my comments. I got you, but next time ask me something. Give me some questions so I can answer them for you guys. You know what I'm saying? Hunter Gawker says, do you hang out with Ratface? That's the bro. Yeah, that's the homie right there, dog. Of course. Shouts out to Chris, by the way, too. If you guys don't know who that is, look him up. He's just wearing weird clothes, riffing it. Pablo Afro Samurai says, Gary, skate 1 or skate 3? What about skate 2? That one's decent. You finally get off your board. But skate 1 for the spots, skate 2 for being able to like skate more spots, and then skate 1 had a lot more realism, like it was more realistic. Skate 1 was just so realistic. I'll give it to skate 1. Skate 1 was, that was the shit.
Those memories, bro.
Memories.
This, you know what I'm saying, another episode of Gary Responds. You feel me?
Top link right here, me teaching Eminem how to rap like a black guy. Bottom link is me telling George Bush you don't have to read to become president. Watch him up, click him up, see what the fuck you want to do. Doesn't matter. You ain't got to read, George. That's what I told him. You can watch it. It's kind of weird because he doesn't get shit, but he was having fun. He was high. A lot of cocaine in his system. Fuck it.